at the house on South Shore and just wanted to give you a sense of the home here and the setting and views. It's a nice size great room. That is for sure. And then deck off of here with views of Donner Lake. So this is on the lower end of the budget and definitely could use some updating. Got half bath off of the living area here, which is nice. And you've got this room here, the hot tub sunken in. Currently is not working, I have been told. And then this additional room as well. It's just all woods behind. And down the stairs here, you've got a full bath. That could be updated. Bedroom here. On the wall. This is the entrance. Bedroom number two. It's so bright, it's hard to really see it. Laundry here on the left, bedroom number three. And all of these bedrooms look out onto the lake. Got some wallpaper border. And bedroom number four on this level. So all the bedrooms together here on this level. And then two bathrooms. Here's the second bathroom here. The shower stall. Access to the crawl space, washer and dryer. Whoa. So definitely stated appliances. And closet here. Let's see a light in here. Kind of hard to see, but there is a hanging rod. there to the left. Looks like they have some stuff packed up in there. And then out the front door here, have a deck on this level as well. A little bit more in the trees and in the power lines. Still a nice view. And there are some stairs to get up here. I'll shoot that from the bottom.